Getting started with CoPilot, Map Screen Overview. In this video, we'll cover some basic functions of CoPilot that can be easily accessed from the map screen. To pan around the map interface, touch the screen and the map will follow the movement of your finger. Tap Recenter to recenter the map on your current location. Many of the features on your display are user configurable. Your organization may choose to disable some of these options, but most users will see the following information. Lane Assist, which uses arrows to indicate which lane you need to be in before your next turn. Traffic Update, which refreshes the traffic bar periodically or immediately when tapped. The traffic bar is an optional feature that provides color-coded live traffic information for up to 60 miles ahead of your current location. If enabled by your company, you will see the following options. Green indicates normal traffic flow. Yellow indicates slow-moving traffic. Red indicates a standstill that will affect travel time or delivery ETA. Black indicates a completely closed road segment, which CoPilot will attempt to replace with an alternate route. Tap the traffic bar to open a detailed overhead view of the traffic map. The View Trip icon, which shows a high-level preview of your route. From here, you can also search for, add or remove stops, change your vehicle routing profile if applicable, and view complete turn-by-turn directions. The navigation dashboard, which shows your ETA, estimated time remaining and distance by default. Tap on each option to change the data displayed. Tap the center option on the navigation dashboard to open the navigation menu. From here, you can change your map theme to day, night, or automatic. Switch between 2D and 3D map views. Mute or unmute turn-by-turn instructions. Show traffic and 3D buildings on the map. And access your app settings. Turn instructions is an optional feature which provides advance warning for upcoming turns and final turn instructions when you are in the immediate vicinity of a turn. Depending on your company settings, this feature may not be available. Map feedback, which allows you to tag a location on the map that has incorrect or incomplete data. You can access the tagged location later to provide Trimble with detailed feedback.